hovering the mouse pointer over or near any band in the equalizer. The frequency represented by the band is shown along with the markings. You can manually adjust the frequencies. Once you make a change in the equalizer settings, you need to enter a new name for it. This gets added as a new custom preset. Custom presets can be selected from the main Boom 3D presets drop-down list. Custom presets can even be edited from the same list,